Hey, we're back, and I'm going to tell you the difference between a chin-up and a pull-up. See, a pull-up works on your forearm more.
And in case any of you wonder, this is a forearm.
Yeah, a forearm. Right there. And then a chin-up works out your back more.
Now show them the strain between the chin-up and the pull-up of your back. Chin-up. And pull, chin-up. Now you see it works out his wings a lot more as he does a chin-up. And it also works out his forearms, like he said at the beginning of the video, when he does pull-up. So.
And that's pretty much all I got for you this video. Have a nice night.